there's a pattern in Genesis 1 that every time he created something, God said whatever he created was good. And God said, and God said, and God said, you can go down Genesis 1 and count all the times on each day that God said. Lastly, in verse 31, it says God saw. What did he see? He saw everything that he... So, brothers, the word is not to demand anything, but command. See, because your accountability is you commanding, because you have to keep saying it until you see it. Because let me show you another example in Genesis. Genesis 2, around 17 and 18, he told man, what I'm going to do for you, man, now, because I made you credible because I put you in a garden and told you to keep it. I didn't tell you to work it. I told you to keep it. Work is a curse, man. Some people didn't understand that in Thessalonians, which was the first New Testament book that was written, and they thought that Christ may have been coming back in their lifetime, so everybody just stopped working. Why should we work? Christ getting ready to come back again. Paul said, if you don't work, you don't eat. Just because I say work is a curse don't mean you can't work. We're not supposed to work. Because we're still in the fallen nature. So as long as we're in the fallen nature, you got to do some things that are common as fallen nature. So you got to work. I didn't say work. Somebody used to think that the book of Job meant job. But one of the things that's so important to not only understand this concept that you got to say it and say it and say it until you see it, because that's what you're commanding, is that you see what you're saying. And seeing is not just seeing with your eyes, it's perception, spiritual perception. You got to be able to see beyond what you see in the natural, and what you see in the natural has got to be seen. I'm calling things that I don't see in the physical, but in my mind, I see great things. I see the manifestation of some things coming about, and I must speak what I see and hear for it to come to pass. Just because you don't see it, don't mean it ain't so. Now, this might be a little deep for some of y'all, but I'm trying to get you to stop.